Good evening. Can you hear me? Sí, como las quinceañeras. Uno, dos, tres. Sí se oye, ¿verdad? Hello, my name is Dora Oaxaca, and I want to be your next county commissioner, but I'm not here to ask for your support. I'm here to earn it.
Woo!
And with that, I want to talk about the issues that concern the east side. Very importantly, Precinct 3 has an imaginary line right next to Precinct 1. And what affects Precinct 1 affects Precinct 3. And with that, it's traffic. Traffic is an issue with this area. Number two is bringing up Montana Vista up to par with sewer, because we are going to be competing for economic development. And that is important to you. Right now, in the east side, within Precinct 1, you still have two colonias. Two colonias that need water. And I'm willing, as your county commissioner, to work with whoever is going to be the commissioner next door to ensure that those people get that water. Because with that comes competitive economic development equality for everyone. And that's what I'm about. I'm about to ensure that whatever happens in the Lower Valley has an impact and effect. I'm sorry, my blood pressure's a little up, I guess. And whatever happens here affects the next time. So with that, I'm telling you, another one thing is quality of life. You have a sports park that is bleeding your taxpayer money, $2.3 million that they have had to pay back in interest. By the time, if that money is not used, you, the taxpayer, is going to owe $17 million. You, the taxpayer, have paid in there $17 million. The only thing that has been spent on that sports park so far and has been allocated is about $1 million. I am willing to work with whoever is that commissioner of Precinct 1 to ensure that you get those quality of life services. Thank you, and I want to earn your support.